Hi students, how are you all? I hope all are fine and safe. Today on our online classes, we are going to read EVS of class 1, chapter 6, water, part 1, page number 36 and 37. In this chapter, we will discuss about these topics: 1. Uses of water and 2. Source of water. Dear students, the earth is called the blue planet because of presence of water on it. Life on the earth is possible only because of the presence of water. Water is the most precious gift of God for us. Water is needed in every walk of life, like for drinking, cooking, etc. Most of the water on the earth is found in the sea and oceans. So, first we start with uses of water. Uses of water. We use water for drinking, cooking food, cleaning our homes, bathing, washing clothes, etc. Water is needed for many things like drinking, cleaning, cooking, bathing, and washing. Now come to next page. Plants need water to make their own food. Without water, they will die. Plants also need water. Water is needed in the fields and farms to grow crops. Crops also needed water. Animals also need water for bathing and drinking. So students, all living things need water. We use water in many different ways. We drink water when we are thirsty. Students, during Holi, we played with colored water. Students, animals drink water when they are thirsty. They bathe in water. Some animals like fish live in water and swim using their fins. Plants too need water. Plants and crops need to be watered regularly for them to grow. If plants are not watered, they dry up and die. So our next topic is source of water. You turn the tap on when you want water, but do not know where the water comes into the tap from. There are many sources of water. Rainfall is the main source of water. We also take water from water bodies such as ponds, lakes, and rivers. This water is cleaned at the water work department and then delivered to our house through a network of pipes. Fruits such as watermelon and vegetables such as bottle gourd also contains a lot of water. So students, source of water. Where do we get water from? Yes, we get water mainly from rain. The rain water collects in rivers, lakes, streams, and ponds. We make wells to use this water. We take out this water by using a hand pump and tube well. We store water in tanks on the roof in our houses. Pipes bring this water to our taps at home. When we open a tap, the water comes gushing out. Water is an important part of our life. Not just a human, even animals and plants need water. So students, it is the end of our today's class. In part 2, we will continue the same chapter, water. Thank you.